for one fall. In the ring to my right, from Denton, Texas, weighing 344 pounds, Rusty Brooks. And his opponent, from Portland, Oregon, weighing 246 pounds, Billy Jack Haynes.
This man is really making a reputation for himself in rapid fashion. Billy Jack Haynes from Portland, Oregon. And I'll tell you what, when it comes to strength, I think this man ranks right up there with the top of him, Bruno.
Very strong. Well, very big individuals. You can see him really well put together. He really trains well, and he's got quite a reputation, not only for his wrestling skills, but as you put it, for his strength. Extremely strong guy.
We'll find out just how strong he really is here against, what was it, 344 pounds?
344 pounds of Rusty Brooks. And it's a very bulky 340 pounds.
Billy Jack now loosening up, getting ready to lock up with big Rusty Brooks. And Haynes does just that. Shoves him to the rope now. Referee asking for the clean break. Knee to the midsection, elbow the back of the head. And a knee lift. And Billy Jack Haynes right away wants to assert himself. Brooks having a few comments about ringside as Rusty Brooks kind of collects himself. I guess you can't blame the man for that.
No, he got surprised because when Haynes pushed him against the rope, he got caught with a knee right in the midsection. I think it surprised him, took it or something out of it. Now look at this.
Everyone taking a look at Billy Jack Haynes. As a matter of fact, the magnificent Morocco is certainly taking a close look at this extraordinary athlete. And earlier on, as a matter of fact, Mr. Morocco had this to say about Billy Jack Haynes. Let's take you now to the tape.
Wearing a little cowboy hat, calling himself Billy Jack Haynes. Who is this man, and what do we care? What are his qualities, and what do we know?
I don't know.
You are Mr. Fuji, Master of Masters. I am Magnificent Morocco. Magnificent Billy Jack.
Comments by the Magnificent Morocco. I would think that all the great talents in the WWF are giving this man more than just a once-over.
Well, they have to. First of all, they know who he is. He's got quite a reputation. He's an impressive individual. A lot of fire, a lot of power, a lot of wrestling maneuvers. You might have believed it that they're looking him over real good, because Morocco and many others know that down the road they're going to have to face this man.
Rusty Brooks being set up now by Billy Jack Haynes. And that rotund physique catches a boot to the midsection. And you better not lay down literally on Billy Jack, because he's perpetual motion. Brooks, did you see the look on his face?
Sure did.
Brooks is having his problems in this matchup. I think perhaps now he perhaps recognizes that he has been overmatched.
Well, I was just going to say, thus far he has provided this Billy Jack Haynes with no competition at all. It's been all Billy Jack, and that size of Rusty Brooks has been of no value to him, so thus far at least. And here we
elbow
go again.
Yes, Billy Jack now with a knee lift, and Rusty Brooks back down to the canvas. Boy, he's spent a lot of time close to the ropes, Rusty Brooks has. Billy Jack, what's he gonna, oh my goodness. Whoa, my! Drove the knee right into the spine of Rusty Brooks. And Brooks is in trouble. He's in big trouble. And there we see the full Nelson. Billy Jack applying the full Nelson and dumps Brooks down to the canvas like a sack of potatoes. There, Billy Jack Haynes gets the dump. Really coming into his own as of late here in the WWF. Let's take you back now after we get the announcement.
Here is your winner, Billy Jack Haynes.
All right, here we go, Bruno. Let's go back down and take a look at this full Nelson.
Well, over here, you're going to see, here comes the full Nelson. Now, to get a fellow this size and a full Nelson to make him submit, that gives you an idea of the tremendous power of this Billy Jack Haynes.
And then, of course, earlier on, we saw this, and this really, I think, did him in, maybe even more than a full Nelson.
Absolutely. 344 pounds. Oh. Very awkward weight to lift.
Looks like a giant walrus there in a lot of trouble. Standing by, a special interview. Stay with us.